Hi guys, Death Lives here, back for more Wolfenstein the New Order gameplay. So here we are at Nautica, continuing on with our mission. So let's just hop into it and see how it goes from here. Slid on. Oh shit. Should better hide and go with sniper rifle here. That is a better strategy. Let's go quietly. Nice and easy. Are there more? There's one. That should be all. We're not. Now that should be all. We're not. God damn. Oh, he hid. What's next? What? Goddamn mouse wheel. Holy shit. My health has dropped by down big time. Nice for me, not so nice for them. Damn, I need to recharge this thing. What's over here?
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts, highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe, Abel, Tara, space, yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Ishut.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her, Blazkowicz. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Ishut stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Nice gun. I'm gonna take that. take those elevators out of commission. So no Nazis come after us. Try going still to here. Damn, how many robots are here? Can't actually see one. There's one up there. Maybe a bit too far. I'm gonna try to go slow, closer a bit. Let's see if there are any more here. Thank you. Okay, time to take out those robots. Might be a good idea to use those turrets and the helicopters. How do I get to them? Let's take a look inside here first. Crap, they spotted me. Damn, no ammo already. That's one down. Time to go with shotguns on another one. Now for the reinforcements. And there more. Okay, I guess they are. I think we are done here. Okay, what's that? Get some health. How the hell did he come up there? Okay, going to use grenades. Hopefully they will work on him. Now this gun. One more time. Okay, we are done. He was not too tough.
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
Okay, let's pick up everything I can. And I think we are done here. See guys, just a little strategy and everything can be taken down, even on hardest difficulty.
My hero.
That's the helicopter I need, I think.
Survive. I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?
I found some interesting leads.
This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
W.O.?
That's quite critical. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here. This has been a bit longer than usual, but wanted to finish it. Thanks all for watching. Feel free to comment on the video, like or subscribe if you want to support what I do. And hope to see you all next time. This leaves signing off.